Ladies and gentlemen, the wait is over. This is Fastlane. Fasten those seatbelts. This is Fastlane. These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
Champion's reign. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if we had a new champ when the final bell rang. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on.
A win for Bayley here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top. How can she unseat the champ here?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
I can guarantee she's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
Really relying on that elbow here.
Hey, dance with what brung you. It's working.
Challenger's starting to falter. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Look at her moggle.
Here's a cup. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. That might have realigned the spine permanently. Oh, man, those feet are so dangerous. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Man, a ferocious blow.
Bayley is able to get out of danger.
And that was dangerous.
She's absorbing some offense here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty... Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE...
Hey!
Here's a cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. What a move! What a smart move! Reversal!
Executed perfectly.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. And there's the reversal.
The official continuing his count toward 10. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Turning it around, it's Bayley with the reversal.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
We got a cover. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. Whoa! Don't get up!
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
Well, this one's not going to be easy, Cole. It's going to take a great deal of perseverance. What a counter. She's on an absolute tear right now.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
Oh, man. Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy. What an amazing display of resiliency. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Man, this Bayley is so talented. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three. Wow, a new era for the WWE has begun with this match. Bayley now holds the gold. Champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. We have a developing situation backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows.
Oh, I wouldn't have it any other way. Come on, go, go!
Right now, he may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, gosh. Couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, that chair shot landed.
Another shot for good measure.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He was able to reverse that.
Jericho. You look at the disgusting smirk on Jericho's face.
Chris Jericho doing an excellent job dominating this match.
Now it's Stone Cold looking a little easy. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, he's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that for the next 50... Oh, a stunner! A Stone Cold stunner!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, what an attack. This is not a great position for Y2J. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He's setting up.
Showing no signs of letting up.
A total assault here on Stone Cold. I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Whoa!
Y2J here.
Now into our production area.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Chris Jericho's doing his part of informing all who are in attendance here tonight and watching at home that it is his ring.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. What a beast Steve Austin has been so far in this match. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Chris Jericho wins. Chris Jericho wins.
Rusev Udria. Rusev Machka.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, Rusev!
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriends?
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Shinsuke Nakamura.
You have to respect the way he goes about his business. He's all about getting the W, and fans seem to love him for that.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute. His strength is superhuman, like a supervillain. But it doesn't end there. It starts there. Rusev's athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect, the Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right. Power, speed, the desire for destruction. All of this, along with the ravishing Russian Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
I assure you, that hurts.
The more punishment he takes, the slower. Ooh, nice counter. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, and Shinsuke Nakamura hits the mat hard. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. Off the top rope.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
No, I can't look. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
A barbaric blow to the back of the skull.
Oh, man, that stomp to the back. Followed by, oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. When this guy's on, look out. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's looking at it.
Nakamura is measuring him. There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over. Gentlemen,
that's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. What do you believe Braun Strowman is thinking about? As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
If you want spectacle, if you want showmanship, I mean, if you want valor, well, you've come to the right place.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do. Now that's a mean streak.
No kidding, the referee's gonna have to do something here.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
I'm the eater of worlds.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
I think you can tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he likes this. This man enjoys knowing that when he walks into an arena, people are frightened of him more with each horrifying step he takes. If that doesn't tell you what you need to know about Bray Wyatt, then I don't know what would.
Well, Michael, I think now people everywhere realize what Bray Wyatt can do, and they all share that fear. That fear that he may enter the arena in their home city and carry out a massacre worse than what they previously saw. It's one thing to see it on television. It's another to witness it in person.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's getting roughed up pretty bad here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
Quit running your mouth and let them do this thing. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Oh, I think this man needs business.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
To the count of 10.
Eight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
I'm the eater of the world.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Seen that move. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Two. Three.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Knockdown, drag out, brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Six.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Seven.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Back inside now.
Eight.
The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up, King.
Oh, my God. This is scary.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it. Remember for a long time.
And it doesn't sound like the fans are too thrilled with the decision here.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
It'll be Randy Orton versus Samoa Joe.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
I hear voices in my head. Sports.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but we're about to find out.
They better get back to the ring. Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
The entire locker room should consider themselves warm. Tonight, the Apex Predator is coiled and ready to strike. If Randy Orton has it his way, tonight he returns to his rightful position at the top of sports entertainment.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, the Apex Predator is just looking for another bit of prey. We'll see if he can capture some.
Nice reversal.
See a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Well, it can't be Meek.
Meek?
Yeah, Meek, if he wants to come out on top in this one. We're going to need to see some of that aggression that he's become known for.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's setting up.
Watch out!
Samoa Joe making his statement as we speak.
Yeah, Samoa Joe impressing everyone.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Now a drop kick? What an act acrobatic moves.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick. Nice reversal there.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Stay down! Stay down!
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count. Samoa Joe turns it around.
For the pin and the win.
Two.
And it's Randy Orton able to break free.
From Samoa Joe.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
And folks, you can now see blood flowing from Randy Orton.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Randy Orton gets leveled.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point? This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Don't forget, he's looking for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Let's just hope Samoa Joe's stamina can hold up.
Devastating shot to the spine and back. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Oh, man, you think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning.
Yeah, it's going to be tough to crawl out of the bed tomorrow.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Samoa Joe has given him a piece of his mind.
With us, we have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter that was! Reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. When this guy's on, look out. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Oh, Randy Orton has been opened up a bit there.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
and it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
Throw the ring with a strong Irish whip.
You think the Irish were the first wrestlers to do that, Cole?
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Just making his presence felt there.
Sent really with the knee drop.
And those knee drops, they will do you in.
Look at this.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
And Randy Orton is your winner.
Anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it. Wonder what's on his mind.
He sure looks determined to get his point across.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Just a bully. So that's where we are, ready to get it going.
Short and sweet, just how I like it.
Always about business, and tonight's no different. We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
Big Fat Feel.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
I'm going to tell you something. This should be a classic.
Challenger.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
So much on the line for the champion tonight. Pride, ego, and of course, the gold.
The same things on the line for the challenger.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
Looking to carve out the heart of another WWE foe.
Yeah, and they call it Tornado for a reason. Arms and legs are going to be flying around that ring tonight.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this Tornado tag match.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Some damage. Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Now, why did he that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Nearly driven through the mat. Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
He's got the arm bar locked in. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
You don't see that move every day. And there's the reversal from Victor.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Whoa! Ziggler into the cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Connor starting to stagger.
The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Loyalty is an incredibly admirable trait, Cole. I just don't see how it's going to help here tonight, though.
Yeah, I agree. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Connor with a nice reversal.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, out of nowhere!
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Mike, he's had enough. This could be it.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back.
And the champ is out.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Dez press. And the fist come raining down.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
That was such a hard fall. That could take all the energy right out of you.
I believe you're right, Cole. He may be done.
Of course I'm right.
Action outside. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Victor with a nice reversal.
Yeah, have you ever noticed? It's like he has his opponent's playbook. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Taking a risk here.
A monumental move by Shawn Michaels.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
How does he do that? You don't wear the title by winning a contest. I think the champ will turn the tables here. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Wow, he's still down after that.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Look at this. You can see the results from that move. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
King incoming!
Onto the floor! Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Sean sees the opening.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Look at this, Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Making a statement here. Dolph Ziggler may get this, folks. Could this be it?
I think so.
Victory. Exactly as advertised. Dangerous.
Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Big fight.
We have Kevin Owens against AJ Styles.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. And it is for the championship. Raw Tag Team.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a power bomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Kevin Owens. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
There are moments in a superstar's life that he will remember forever. For Kevin Owens, our challenger, this is one such moment. We'll see if he can seize the moment and the title, or if he fails like so many before him.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
AJ Styles putting it on him right now.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Ho-ho! Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's not a one-time occurrence. You gotta be ready for anything.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
First time for everything, I guess.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's gonna come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? Getting back into the ring now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
A man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
Nice dodge there.
Inside the ring now. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Great offense by AJ Styles. We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
Oh, terrible mistake there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Wow, he's still down after that.
Up the ladder goes. Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
That's a first. What a move. Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
How's that for an assault? Now you...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
He's focusing on the face now.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Back in the ring again. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
The ascent begins.
He's relentless on that ladder right now. Oh, man. That's not very smart.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding. Still got work to do.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Think of the risk and sacrifices these guys are taking to get that down. This is unreal.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Oh, man, from the horrendous track.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks.
I'm retired.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, another shot with the ladder. And you can see welts forming from the impact. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, man. Someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Oh! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up. Up, up, and away. This match is his if he can just pull it down.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Heads up!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Here's Styles.
watching these replays.
Out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no-count-out match.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, it's apparent that AJ Styles has been injured.
He gets out of trouble there.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Kevin Owens won. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and new champion, Kevin Owens.
Oh, my God.